All right, welcome back to Let's Play Black Closet, and it appears a package has just shown up at our desk, and considering that we have a school reputation of 6 and council karma of like 20 fucking 5, we're probably getting the boot. A medium-sized cardboard box arrived with the mail as if it were a shipment of supplies, but you weren't expecting anything. It is addressed care of student council, but the name at the top of the label is not yours. T. Some. Oh, okay. Oops, oops, oops. We're gonna summon her. Fetch Teresa. Elsa, did you want. Oh, they came. What's in the box? If I said nothing, you'd never believe me. How about nothing you need to worry about? I don't want to spoil the surprise. I don't like surprises. Tough. She smirks at you and leaves carrying the box. Alright. We're gonna go ahead and question Naomi. And then we're gonna go search out steam tunnels, and then if we take that, then we're still not getting the observation thing done. And doesn't matter what I put in there, it's just not working out. So in that case, oops, 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 I know, I'm sorry, okay, so then we'll go ahead and stalk Luna, and then we will question her. And then you go to the supply closet. And actually, I just realized I have some points maybe I can give Rowan. This has still is Luna made a new friend. Oops, why did I include the. Oh! Damn it! Is spending a lot of time with Allie's. I mean, now questions talk for us. Allie! Just wait and see. On February 9th, everyone will know. Okay, so, yeah, they're gonna be detained. White gloves. So, you, detention with her. And that's still not enough. So, we'll go ahead and... No, we want to question her. Oops. No. Question her, and then go to the... Actually, no. We'll have you go to the training room. Cracks Enterprise and promises to cancel the protest. Gains 2 karma. Excellent. Success. Yes, I'm friends with Luna now, but that doesn't mean she and Tessa can't be friends too. So persuade. Okay. And then for you, we're going to increase 3 each there, and maybe 1 more observation. An unusual number of students have been missing classes due to illness, and they don't seem to be faking. Investigate. Excellent. I will do that. But first, we're going to persuade Natasha. And then... Is this... Okay. So go back, and then we're going to have Althea question her. And then you are going to go down to the steam tunnels with your new fancy excellent. And then that. But that's still no guarantee that we're going to get anything. I'm so frustrated. Okay. Well, I don't really like doing that because we only have one of these. So... And we don't have the option to stalk her. So all I can do is harass. But given that hers is so high as it is, we'll just send Rowan to the supply closet. and call it good. Maybe we can all be friends. Excellent! Now it's looking at 5 karma. Okay, I know why I'm sick. It's because the experiment in the chemistry lab last week, the fumes got into the air and they're poisoning everyone. She is disturbingly enthusiastic about the prospect. Okay, so then we're gonna definitely have to search Jillian's room and the chemistry lab. Animal decoy. So, unfortunately, what we need to do most is go in here. But that's still. Alright. Fine, you know what? We're going to go ahead and harass her. Actually, let's harass Jillian. And then we'll just add that, and we're good. And no! No, 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 you are not taking those from me. Let's actually just make it failed threat. Jillian, harass, excellent. And then Ron's gonna go to the supply closet again because I am fucking getting this on my next try. I'm not. Okay. I know the teacher said chemistry accent couldn't make anyone sick, but I don't believe her. Ask anyone. A lot of the girls are feeling it. So now we can persuade or detain. And we're gonna take the magnifier because that's what we need. Oh, shit. Ah, Elsa. We are more than a month into the semester now. Do you have any updates in the matter I requested? I shouldn't have to remind you what a disaster it would be if students got lost in the tunnels. We're working on it. I hope you're telling me the truth. Oh, and your birthday is this weekend, isn't it, Elsa? Don't have too much fun. She leaves the room. Okay. So, then we'll go ahead and persuade. And then... Damn it, Rowan! Go ahead and persuade. And then... Because we still have one slot left for our supplies, so I'm gonna fucking take it if I can get it. You cheer up Jillian and convince her that her illness has passed, has been neutralized, and she is no longer a target. And then... It's neutralized and no longer a target. So, excellent. It was solved. And then I'm gonna take the slippers. Traitor, okay, already figured out who the traitor was. Students have been showing up in the class dizzy and disoriented, have been behaving inappropriately and falling asleep at their desks. Suspect drugs or alcohol. Okay. First though, steam tunnels. Search. And then we are going to do slippers. Which makes that 100 magnifying glass. Alright. We're gonna try it and hope for the fucking best. So, question. Harass. And question. And hope for the fucking best. Quietly search the channel for clues. Success, yes. In a particularly filthy, out-of-the-way offshoot, you discover a door with rusted metal mesh. To your surprise, it's unlocked and opens to a dark cave. You'd better come back later with flashlights. You may now explore the cavern. Excellent. Oh, friendship is my anti-drug. It's fucking seriously. Oh, fuck. Success. Of course, not alcohol rots the brain. Okay, that's fine. So then what we are going to do is what we need is to search with Mallory. And what if we have that? And that still doesn't help me. So, all right. What does the cat? So for that one, we just need to explore. So we're going to go ahead and send her to do that. And then I wonder if they all have. So this is the lowest one. So we'll send that. And then what if we use the animal decoy? She has an 85%. So that's pretty good. So then we're going to go. And that's an automatic 100%. So we're doing good. We are doing good. Oh, fuck. So stealth does. God damn it. It just said explore and there was a question mark. I thought it didn't matter. That's an inch of attention. God damn it. Quietly search her room. Alright. So that did not work out. Quietly search her room. And that's success, but we don't find any clues. Shipment of supplies has gone missing. I have to finish it by the 27th. Okay. So, then. Can she score it? Odds are fucking always unknown. That is so helpful. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and explore the cavern since that is the most pressing. And then, no, I didn't mean to take Mallory along. There we go. So we'll go ahead and try talking to Iris and see if that helps us with anything. And why? Stop, God. Explore with Rowan only. And then her stealth fucking sucks. So I guess we're just going to question Shelly. Success. I don't even know what drugs look like. Success. You make things unobserved. And failure. It's really scary down here. Oh, shit. Escape the safety of the surface. Okay, so that's gonna be a multi-girl effort. So we went through Maud's room, so now let's go through this room sign, and then with her we're going to harass her pretty successfully. At least that's, we know that for sure. So we're just gonna go ahead and do it and hope for the best. Quietly search her room. But you don't find any clues. And, wonderful. Now she's absent due to stress. The only person left is Iris, and we've already done both. We can stalk her. And that has 100%, so we'll go ahead and do that. And then let's question Hattie. And then have you go to the supply closet, because Lord knows we need it. Daniela smirks suspiciously every time she sees her. What's going on? Missing school supplies? Don't know, don't care. So you're such a helpful bitch. Several girls passed out in the middle. Oh. So I just lost the rest of my school reputation, so I just fucking lost the game. It's demanded a meeting. Fuck. Elsa, I warned you at the beginning of the year about the consequences for failure, did I not? Perhaps you didn't take me seriously. The reputation of St. Claudine's is in jeopardy. For the good of the whole, a sacrifice must be made. Come with me, I'm taking you before the board, and if you're lucky, they will only expel you. So this is how your career ends. If only your minions had done a better job managing cases. If only students had been more cooperative. If only you'd done something differently. So that was a version of Black Closet. We didn't get very far, and considering that this is just kind of a game over, it's not, like, I suppose I could load a game, but I didn't save very often, so we'd have to go all the way back to December. So, I think what I'm going to do instead is lower the difficulty so we can actually see all the way through the end. And, we're going to start, but this time I'm going to be cutting out, because this is just part of, and you've already seen a good portion of this, there's going to be some things that have changed, but I'm going to cut a lot of this out. And you probably won't see any more until we get to the traitor. And from there, I will fill you in on where we are in this game, because I don't think the traitor is the same person in each game. I think it's randomized. So I'll let you know who the traitor is. I'll let you know who we're dating. I don't know if we'll go with Teresa again. I think I might try to go for Teresa unless she's the traitor, but you know, we'll see. And that's it for now. So I will see you next time when we are in the middle of another game. Thank you for watching.